Good afternoon. Try what I do, what I used to teach classes, just I would stand there and wait until it got quiet. But you know what? I'm so happy that the room is so full of joy and people chatting and greeting each other. Isn't it wonderful to be with people you love? You know, I was thinking this morning about Christmas. Yes, Christmas. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, right? I was thinking, what is it about Christmas music that is just, I mean, there's nothing like Christmas music, right? It gets you in this just joyful and mood, and it's nostalgic, and it brings people together, and you hear the songs, the same songs, year after year after year. Now, I know there's all songs we really like and songs that you think, if I have to hear those dogs barking one more time, I'm not going to listen to Christmas music anymore. But Christmas music is what brings us together today. It's what the students have been working on now for quite some time. The thing about Christmas, though, is we know that more than anything else, the reason it brings us joy is because of Jesus Christ, and we celebrate him. And I'm so grateful to be able to do that in this beautiful place that is honoring to God with all of you. I know today I have been like, my heart's been kind of racing, and I've been kind of nervous, because I know kids are kind of nervous, but okay, students, what I want you to do, I give you permission right now to breathe, and just let it go, and enjoy, and know that I'm nervous right along there with you, but in the course of things, we are all here to support you, and to love you, and to encourage you. So just remember that when you come up here, okay? And have some fun. Are you guys looking forward to having some fun today? Yeah, it is a great way to start this season. But even a better way to start today is I'm going to say just a little prayer before we get started, okay? Dear Father, we are so grateful to be here together once again to support these students who have been working so hard to enjoy their talents that we know have been given to them by you, to focus our hearts and our thoughts on the miracle of Christmas, to get ourselves prepared for the beautiful weeks that lie ahead of us, and just to enjoy this time together. Father, we know that we'll never be in this moment again, so help us to just to take every second and place it in our hearts and in our memories. Father, I want you to just calm nerves and just allow each student to just lock into the things that they have worked so hard on, Father. We love you, and we just are so grateful for being together today during this time. In your name we pray, amen. So we're going to start today with Kate. She's going to come up, and then she's going to have to leave because she not only has a piano recital today, she has a dance recital that she has to get to. So Kate, you want to come on up? Okay, come on.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, friends you know, and every ones for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Thank you.
Okay, so this next song, I was typing out like the information for the program, and in my head I heard, Christmas, Christmas time is here. And that's what I called it, Christmas time is here. But actually, Nathaniel, what is it called?
The Chipmunk Song.
The Chipmunk Song. So you may see Christmas time is here, but it's called the Chipmunk Song. I think Brady fixed it on the screen, but forgive me. I did get the composer right, though.
Thank you. Thank you. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple praise to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you. What if ribbons and bows didn't mean a thing? Would this song still survive without five golden rings? Would you still want a kiss without mistletoe? What would happen if God never let it snow? What would happen if Christmas carols told a lie? Tell me, what would you find? Say that the day holds something special, something superficial. Here's to the birthday boy who saved our lives. Something we all tried to ignore and put up should not pay attention to all the things that we wish they would always do. What if happiness came in a cardboard box? Then I think there was something we all forgot. What would happen if presents all went away? Tell me, what would you find? Say that the day holds something special, something holy, not superficial. Here's to the birthday boy who saved our lives. Something we all try to ignore. Put a wreath up on your door. Here's something you should know. Everybody's here, it seems the last thing on your mind. Say that the day holds something special, something holy, not superficial. So here's to Jesus Christ, who saved our lives. Thank you.
All is well. First of all, students, I am just so proud of all of you, each and every one of you. I see you. I see the hard work that's gone into it. I see the other things that you're involved in and think to myself, how do they do it all? And I'm so proud of you. It takes a lot to get up here. But what I want you to leave with today is no matter what's going on around us, no matter what we may think we see going on, there's so much more. And as we head into this season, remember, all is well, simply because Jesus Christ came for you and for me, and he made all the difference in the world for each of us. All is well. I hope that you all have a beautiful Christmas season, and that you have wonderful memory making as you enjoy your family and your loved ones. I do want to thank my tech team, Brady and Randy and Lloyd back there. Thank you so much. And also my wonderful friends and family that help with the reception. There was Lisa and Brenda and Nancy and Carol. Thank you so much. We have some yumminess under the canopies out there. So I want you to have some time just to celebrate your students and each other. And other than that, I can just say thank you for spending the afternoon with us. There is here next week, you want to continue the celebration going on, a beautiful presentation, a musical presentation with the orchestra, choir. David, can you tell me the times? 4 o'clock and 6:30, come early. It'll be jam-packed. And then your Christmas Eve services, David? 5 o'clock and 6:30. So we just want to thank Bellevue Heights so much for allowing us to be in this beautiful space. Such a blessing. All right, well, students, well, hey, I gotta say something too. Wasn't it fun to have adults up here? Yeah. I thought that was amazing. Okay, so you guys, grab a student and say, bravo, I'm proud of you. Oh, you know what? If you're okay with it, we'd like to try to get a picture up here of the students. We haven't done that for a couple recitals. So if you want and you feel okay about it, okay, you can wear your mask if you want, students, and take them down right when we say smile. But go ahead and let's get a picture really quick. And then we'll...